student ambassadors visit a Cloisonné factory outside of Beijing. Introduced to China in the 14th century, Cloisonné requires a steady hand and attention to detail. Using metal, clay, enamel, and paint, craftspeople are able to create beautiful and intricate designs that are fired multiple times in an extremely hot kiln. Being a student ambassador isn't about seeing, it's about doing. Student ambassadors get to paint their own Cloisonné pieces, bringing this traditional art to life.